So Newcross Gate has become more multicultural, which is nice. Let me know in the comments if you think the same, because it's actually quite a nice place now.